Ralph is a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands, living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad and he turned bad. Brick by brick he's gonna take his land back. Wreck your brow as fast as you can. You know you can do it with your colossal hands. So go and fix it, Felix, and that building stand. I wreck it, I wreck it, I fix it. Turbocharged when he eats a pie. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice owners believe that Felix just can't lose. So when Wreck-It Ralph starts to come unglued, he doesn't get mad, cause he's so rad. Brick by brick, he's gonna build it back. Fix it, Felix, as fast as you can. With your colossal hands, so go and fix it, Felix, and that building stand.